I'm Lynda Kinkade, and this is CNN News Now. We have breaking news into CNN on the Turkish assault on the Kurds in northern Syria. CNN has exclusively obtained a document detailing a firing exchange between Kurdish leaders and top U.S. military officials. The Kurds tell the U.S., you have left us to be slaughtered. It comes after the U.S. moved its troops out of the way this week, allowing Turkey to launch an offensive against the Kurds. That offensive has reportedly claimed 300 lives so far. The New York Times says President Trump's personal lawyer, Rudy Giuliani, is under investigation. That U.S. prosecutors are looking into whether his work in Ukraine broke lobbying laws. It comes after former U.S. ambassador to Ukraine testified behind closed doors in Washington on Friday. A source says she detailed how Giuliani smeared her to get her removed from the top post. Japan is bracing for more strong winds and heavy rain after a powerful typhoon slammed into the country Saturday. At least two people were killed, 33 others injured. The storm made landfall about 100 kilometers southwest of Tokyo. Anti-government protests are heating up in the capital city of Ecuador. Thousands of protesters clashing with police and throwing stones and setting fires. Police are responding with tear gas. The protesters are angry over the government's decision to end fuel subsidies and reduce government workers. That is your CNN News Now. Stay tuned. World Sport is next.